Every stick you knock down, 10 push-ups. You know how to do the push-ups down? Remember your count.
Come over, hit it with your toe.
Hey, buddy said you got 10. He said you shouldn't have knocked it off, you shouldn't have
knocked it off. Y'all the one said it. Okay. And if you hit it with your heel, put a dollar in the pot, first person knocked over the car, lose that dollar.
You always want a bit. You would tell a man that the guy didn't like it, work with his life, he got to make money every kind of way he can. Every way. Being here an athlete, so you know how that goes. They always want competition.
Knock it over. I don't want to be the only one. Knock it over. Thank you. smart that time. Yes, sir.
That's 20.
I love to see it.
You enjoying that a little too much, Courtland.
I love to see it. He took the cone out too. I feel like that's 15.
But then if you do it.
If I do it, we just gonna act like it didn't happen. Buddy right here knock over a cone, he got 30. 10 ain't gonna do nothing for him. That's just, that's fun for him.
He might do it on purpose, just get a push up in. He might feel like he left out. He probably gonna do something anyway when he get home.
His cleat's starting to bug me. I'm coming out of.
I had power lifting.
You're gonna go around, you're gonna circle around the opposite way. You're gonna go on the
other side of the phone. That's
not too far? No, it's gonna be 7 and 7.
Yeah, I went 8 and 6. And this is 6.
Okay. You're fine. I still got you right here.
Yeah?
Yep. Yeah.